Thank you, Byron. Folks in the metro whipped around today as those high winds moved in fast. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese talked to residents braving those windy conditions. And Regina, just by the looks of those flags behind you, your hair blowing in the wind, it's still pretty bad out there.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, it is pretty cold out here right now, Royal, and still very windy. Like you said, my hair blowing around. And let's take a look at those flags. They've been slamming around all day, getting pushed back and forth by the wind.
As a cold front stormed into Albuquerque, it brought mighty winds with it.
It's brutal. I think the boys are going to have a tough game ahead of them, but both teams experience it, so you just go with it.
Kids' soccer games had an extra kick with the blustery weather.
Spring soccer in New Mexico, you can't expect it.
While spectators bundled up to catch the action, some things didn't stand a chance against the wind, like this porta potty tipped over on its side. While some took the wind as a cue to stay indoors, others made nature the main event of their day as wind gusts hit
50 miles per hour, maybe. Really windy. It could blow you away.
Despite the windy challenges,
we only had one pair of sunglasses between the two of us, so my wife took that very quickly about 10 minutes into the walk and left me to brave the sandstorm in my face.
And all of that dust getting kicked up into the air forced an air quality alert throughout the city, as the windy weather made its presence known near and far.
Now, because of that air quality alert, people who are sensitive to dust or have any type of breathing conditions like asthma are advised to stay indoors. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action.